Robin. It seems that the villains are stealing nuclear stuff. Why?
Today, justice will reign. Today, evil will...
40 seconds in, and we get a fart.
Today!
Teen Titans' typical terrible jokes.
How many times do I have to tell you to not make fart noises when I am striking fear into the hearts of the enemy?
None, because you keep doing fart jokes.
This is supposed to be the final showdown and you're ruining it!
Final showdown? You beat the shit out of them on a daily basis. This would be your average Saturday.
We are the last line of defense for this city. If we can't be serious about being superheroes, then who?
Literally every superhero I can think of that isn't you guys. Aw, they brought Young Justice into this, didn't they?
Look how serious they are.
Because having a handsome face means you're serious.
Excuse me. There is an emergency in the SN1885 quadrant that needs my attention.
That's all Corlad's words for getting the f*** out of here.
I did not wish to say anything, but you and your team have brought nothing but shame to all real superheroes.
Aqualad would be great at series sins.
You are way off base, buddy.
Nope, he's on it, to a point where he would be excellent at series sins. And that's it for Girls Night Out 3. Just that one shot.
Superheroes are supposed to inspire hearts and teach valuable lessons about friendship and life.
Holy sh**, Aqualad would be perfect at series sins.
You are a mockery of everything the world holds sacred about heroes.
You know what? F*** it. Where do I get Aqualad? Because I want to hire him to send episodes of Titan Sins. Oh crap. Now Robin is going to try and be serious, only to be generic dark.
Sorry, I'm just... brooding.
Brooding doesn't make you serious. It just makes you an idiot.
We are real heroes, but we've forgotten that because you've all become real jokesters.
Yeah, and there would be an episode where you completely forgotten that you're heroes.
The good thing about having a demon as my father is being immortal. The bad thing is having to deal with him for the rest of my life.
This guy thinks that Raven's lame jokes is funny. He must also be the audience example of this show. What the f***? Did I gotten into from that scene?
Look at Cyborg! He's half man and half machine!
Pretty cool, right?
No, it's not pretty cool. In fact, it should be tearing you apart!
Even though it would be serious of a man being a machine, his personality makes him more of a man than a machine, but also being part machine.
And I want a tough face and tight muscles!
Because that would be serious!
Then let's get...
Even though you didn't say it, f*** it. Roll credits. Oh, f***, not this handsome, stupid face. F***ing hell. And this face on an alien animal. What the f***? Man, these writers are trying to be serious with this shit. Can I tell you how to be serious? Get a brain. And eyes.
I've been so conflicted and unhappy all this time and never even knew it.
Somehow you managed to make the animation even worse.
Finally, we are no longer disgraces.
Yeah, no, you're still a disgrace.
It is very dark.
Yeah, fanfastic dark. Is this where you get your seriousness from? That shitty film?
Of course it's dark. Nighttime is the most serious time to fight crime.
This is not serious. This is being stupid with serious.
How do we stop it?
With serious firepower!
Serious firepower.
Perhaps you can admit you misjudged us.
No, you're still a disgrace of all superheroes. Because as much as being ridiculous would make you a laughing joke, being serious doesn't make you memorable either.
Can you believe Aqualad thought we were too serious?
You are with this episode. Oh jeez, that is some awful animation. Additional 20 cents for all that serious animation. Oh my f***, what the hell is that? That face is going to give me f***ing nightmares! Screaming, serious, disturbing, f***ing, screaming!
I thought being serious would bring us closer, but it's only driven us apart.
So does that mean Teen Titans Go is over? God damn it!